Yeah, Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out,
Come here, little Coco. Say hi. Oh.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are headed to Elevation Fitness. We're gonna go link up with a couple fitness influencers. So as always, if you guys are ready, sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. All right, guys, so you just have to see these views. Downtown Miami is absolutely beautiful. The weather's perfect, so check this out. I could definitely get used to this type of living. We're gonna be here for maybe a week, maybe two. We got a bunch of business to do, so we're about to get ready. We have a meeting to go to shortly, so we'll see you guys there. This girl got me feeling risky. She's ready for the take. And they got the motivation. Cause when you do your dance, there's a chance you might not come home from vacation. All right, so we're just chilling here waiting for Jen to come out. I'm trying to caffeinate. Kaylee and I keep having these insane coincidental numerology type things. The number 1111. The other day it was 222, which actually has a really crazy meaning as well. But we just pulled up to pick our friend up, and it says 1111 on the building. That's crazy. Like, what? Look at that, 1111. Drop a comment down below if you guys are, like, big into numerology, because this shit is just mind-blowing. What's up?
Hi, girl. Waiting. I literally waited almost 10 minutes for my elevator.
How are you?
That sucks.
Jen, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Say what up to the vlog.
Hi.
We were just talking about 1111. Like, what the f***? This is crazy.
Synchronicity.
My mind is, like,
yeah.
This numerology shit is real, people. Read up on it. All right, we're gonna head over to Elevation. We will see you guys at the gym. So we just pulled up here to Elevation Fitness. This gym looks dope as hell from the outside. We got Kaylee, we got Jen, but we also have this Cuban coffee. I've never had it before. My buddy Andrew and Indy told me that this is like absolute crack. You guys ready to get fit? Oh, damn. She's busting out the guns today.
We don't play over here.
Hey, no firearms allowed inside, okay? Chill.
Okay, I don't wanna scare everybody.
All right, guys, so we just got inside Elevation. We're about to rip a shot of this Cuban coffee. Who's doing one? You? Yeah? The moment of truth.
This is a change up from tequila shots.
All right, guys, here we go.
Cheers.
Shot o'clock. All right, cheers, guys.
Thanks.
Here we go. Oh my God. This Cuban coffee is delicious.
Now we're on point.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Yeah, the word to my. And when they swing that way to the right, you swing to the left, you heard?
Bobby, you're.
Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted. Toe off the bow in a Bentley. Get your heart in the kidney. Up the city. I do not dance or jiggy. Gun is sucked under this finny. I like it, I spin it. I just came right out of jewelry. The ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist. I ain't finished. I was just working at Denny's. Came back and counted some millions. I ain't no regular civilian. Red, yellow, green. Look like my neck a chameleon. Okay, spin it. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I hate this. I'm a Da Vinci offended, and let me finish. I crack that Chevy for 40. My scam, I'm busting bottles off the OA. I cannot cuss you, f***ing know my bros, eh? I'm just gonna treat it like a throwaway. Ooh, damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm at the mall out in Venice. I need a swipe in a digit. Calling up Kales, he did 250 on Biddy. It ain't no biggie, Montclair kicky. That little made a Vitty, she wanna leak it.